Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This video, I want to share about the update details for 18 March. Okay, we going to share website. Okay, this is 18 March 2020 update details. I will cover this event in separate video. And about content, we have some improve about hunting matlock. Now we can sit and standing speed by 30%. Okay, and chance to move and reload when standing still position. Chance reload from reloading 3 bullet, just a time reloading 1 bullet in time. If interrupted during reload, the number of bullet reload at the point will preserve. Oh, this is the some chance about reloading. So while we reloading, like in screen, I have 0 bullet. If I reload, it not just 2 bullet. Oh, if I reload, it not spontaneously 3 bullet. We need some time for max it out to 3 bullet. So if we got interrupted in the middle of reloading, so the bullet just still, yeah, if I reload and I got interrupted, so the bullet not full. Chance reload to allowing rolling, you can roll up to the maximum number bullet you have reload at time. You can roll when reloading both standing and still. You can roll while reloading both step. I can roll when reloading. I don't think it work. Okay guys, let comment if you find this. I don't think this working. Okay, this is about matlock, and next is about they already add new NPC for Sikoin vendor. Ravinia twin sister is Rebinia. This NPC on Lema Island. Okay, actually I'm at Lema Island. I will show you that NPC. I think this NPC like I cover before in Global Lab. Yeah, this is the NPC Rebinia. And if you talk with her, she selling some new item. This is new item. We can purchase some enchantment item from Sikoin. And this is apply for daily and some in weekly. And the big changes is Manos accessory not can you cannot buy all stimulus in one time, so you need to buy it daily for 2500 Sikoin. And if you have ticket, you can sell the ticket for Sikoin. Yeah, Sikoin coupon to be resold for Sikoin 10 Sikoin. Okay, let's check it. Yeah, this is the item have a purchase limit. Let's try. I will buy maybe one memory fragment. Yeah, it's dropped to 4. So this is the item. Is if I open, yeah, one memory fragment for 20 C coin. This is good, so we don't need to go to this crow nest. It's too far, so we just need to Lemma Island to maybe craft some blue gear karak. Okay, next update is about some minor fix for several class, but for tamer I think she got some nerf because they already remove knockback effect for some skill and also reduce knockback distance for another skill. For another class is just fix issue, don't worry. But for Dark Knight, I think some nerf. I don't know. Let comment in comment section if you find this. Okay, next about item. Oh, this is even Sakatu Seal. Sakatu Seal now can be exchanged for Advice of Fork. Okay, let's see Sakatu Seal. In this item description have no change. Let's try directly to Sakatu. Okay, my alt in Sakatu, you can exchange Sakatu Seal with this NPC Delius. Let's see. Oh yeah, they already update for Sakatu Seal, so we can exchange to Advice of Fog right now. But the Sakatu Seal description still don't have new description. Maybe they have noticed this and I will send ticket for them for fix this update. Okay, about next. Okay, they changing some description about this item. Okay, this is about item increase scroll, drop amount effect, apply only to junk item. Okay, next about monster. Okay, this is a big deal about double chance for Garmoth Heart after defeating World Boss Crimson Dragon Garmoth. So Garmoth is more most anticipated after this patch because this Garmoth Heart in the future will use to make our awakening weapon to be slot for magic crystal. So if you have Garmoth, this is a big investment for awakening weapon. Okay, next about quest. They change something in lock, but we cannot finish this Valentine's Day's adventure again because it's already expired, maybe next year. And they improve for easier interaction to Catherine Journal during Kama Sylvian main quest Sea of Spring. Yeah, if you see in my video about Kama Silva main questline, many people have difficult to interact with Catherine Journal, so they fix to more improve to interact with this Catherine Journal. Okay, changing for Awakening quest reward. As usually, we have green grade plus 10 Awakening weapon and blue grade plus 0 Awakening weapon, but now that blue grade Awakening weapon have replaced with special Awakening weapon, but that weapon cannot be enhanced. Okay, they change some Igor Bratali lock too, from equipping Vanilla Witch Earring to become just show that weird Witch Earring to NPC. I think NPC that Masio is Igor Bratali at Velia. I don't know. Let me know in comment if you have this. Okay, about user interface. Oh, this is now they show the remaining time to be displayed when reloading during using sniper rifle minigame. Okay, let's change our character. I won't show you this while waiting. I think no another chance major about UE another than the sniper rifle. Okay, we try to use this sniper rifle. Oops. Okay, as you see, that's remaining timer above space, so we can see how many time left to be auto reload. Okay, next about chance and fix. I don't think some a big deal for this chance and fix. Okay guys, that's it for this update details for 18 March 2020. The main reason is about Awakening reward, and the most anticipated is the double drop chance for Garmot Heart, and Sakatu still have some added exchange item for Advice of Fog and Cronstone. And this Seacoin vendor has been new Seacoin vendor has been added on Lema Island with some new item. This new item also apply in Ruvinia at Crown Nest. They will sell same item. Yeah, that's it guys about this today patch note. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. See you next time.